Yo, yo, now what could be upon the other side? The cellar door will only open when you shut your eyes. The keys keep it somewhere on a retreat. Get there counting sheep or only in a deep sleep. To some the door will never open. The same ones don't respect the flowing or the picture that I show them. And it can never enter even if they try, cause they don't believe the reason, they just peeking through their eyes. Just to explore it, don't have to give the better tour. Have to see the cellar door, it's just another metaphor of what we dream, what we wish to achieve, of what we seen but didn't compute, subconscious beliefs. Now some would ask, why would you go into the cellar? It's a place where it can rain and you don't need an umbrella to stay dry. S to the A-Y, don't need a pair of Jordan 5s to tell you I stay fly. Cause up here the lens could get a better focus of your life, and I must say that it's looking kinda hopeless. Yeah, I hope it doesn't offend, but every time I try to talk, my words just go through the wind. Yeah, and if I don't get a win, I'll say you lead them to the door, but you can't throw them in. Man, I'm going to the cellar again, cause down here I get higher than I ever been. Yo, let me in. Now I ain't smoking, but I'm evoking feelings. My eyes are closed, but they're open on another ceiling. They say I'm childish, or maybe wildin', but I can't hear him from this motherfucking island. Yeah, and yeah, I used to be a seller, but I realized anything I want is usually in the cellar. So, I make my way back, I should've been doing this here from way back. Now, and now I open the door, hit the snooze on the alarm and roll to the floor. Yeah, I open the door and hit the snooze on the alarm and roll to the floor. Yeah, I said I open the door and hit the snooze on the alarm and roll to the floor.